Welcome to Strategies for Science, where we introduce strategies created by Mesquite ISD middle school science teachers in order to maximize time and learning for students. In this episode, one of our science instructional specialists, Lenora Culberson at Wilkinson Middle School, shows her approach to quick review and a strategy she created and coined, 5-minute rapid review. Let's find out how Mrs. Culberson uses this strategy to build student capacity and confidence in science.
So the name of my strategy is called the 5-minute rapid review. And so we normally do this review after their warm up. So the kids do their warm up and then we spend 5 minutes reviewing what we've taught from beginning of the school year until where we are now. If our students are struggling in a particular area, I sometimes tend to focus on that area more and maybe give less questions to things that they already know. We will do choral, like the students will talk out at me, and then I always randomly pick students. Sometimes students can hide underneath of everyone talking. So I randomly go around and pick students and ask them, and then if a student doesn't know, then they can have a lifeline, they can phone a friend. But I always make sure I try to go back to that particular student I asked the original question to, so that they're also having ownership of that information. All right, keep on going. Let's see. Rotation row.
Rotation.
Rotation row. Rotation row.
Rotation.
What's the action word?
Spinning.
How long does it take me to spin on my axis?
24 hours.
All right, let's go to seasons. What are the two reasons? Damari, give me two reasons for seasons. So the two reasons are tilled in,
revolution.
What's the action word for revolution?
Orbiting.
Say it again.
Orbiting.
All right, let's go. Let's see who haven't I picked on. Noe, tell me what you know about the sun, and tell me what you know about the northern hemisphere in summer. So I love doing the 5-minute review with our students because it builds so much confidence in them. I try to make it as fun as I can. I add in a lot of the hand motions, some dance moves, just to make it fun and so it's not monotonous and boring. You know, they love to do it. They're very enthusiastic. And if I forget, they're like, Miss, we haven't done our review today. So it really just gives them something, you know, to look forward. They look forward to doing it, actually. And again, it provides that review that they need, the consistent review that they need, the continuous review that they will get, and it builds confidence in their knowledge of science. And so the students love it. Sometimes they'll come and they'll say, Miss, you can add a hand motion for this or a hand motion for that. And so it just seals in again, another way of sealing in learning, and that they're not forgetting what the information that you've given them in the past. We're gonna move on down to our moon phases. Always in front of the sun is the?
New moon.
Always in front of the sun is
new
the?
Moon.
Opposite of the new moon is
full
the?
Moon.
Is the what?
Full moon.
Let's sing our song.
New moon, waxing crescent, first quarter, waxing gibbous, full moon, waning gibbous, third quarter, waning crescent, those are the phases of the moon.
Those are the phases of the moon. All right, let's go. Good job. All right. So the whole purpose, again, is just to make sure that we're reviewing that information, it's staying fresh in their mind, and that they're having ownership of the information.
We would love to see you trying out the 5-minute rapid review strategy in your classroom. Tweet what you're doing in class and be sure to use hashtag Mesquite ISD Science so that we can learn from each other. Thanks for watching.